In other news tonight at 6, the snowstorm forced schools to close today, and that meant fun for the kids and their parents.
Well, snow on the Delta means head for the levee. WXPT's meteorologist Steve Dreyer joins us live with more on this wintertime recreational activity. Steve.
Earl and Caitlin, earlier today, families across from Delta came to Greenville today to spend some quality time together, as many of them went sledding on the levee in a variety of ways.
Going sledding brings out the kid in all of us. You cannot put a cap on how old you have to be in order to do it. Even though it may be cold, it's something everyone can do. And when we get a snow day, make the best of it, because we don't get them that often.
This is what it's all about. The snow days, the kids get excited about the snow days, but the parents are just as excited about the snow days, because that's what it's all about, the kids and just being with them.
The snow is quickly melting here on top of the levee here in Greenville, right next to Lake Ferguson, and many kids are taking advantage of the freshly fallen snow before it's too late. Here's what they had to say when they just got done sledding.
Actually, it's a lot of fun because, like my mom said, we don't get it that often, and it's just fun to enjoy it while it's here.
It is the best day ever for me. It's not the first time we got snow, but pretty much this is the best day for me, because this is the first time I ever came to a levee while it was snowing, along with the snowboard.
It feels good, actually, because we get to come out here and have fun with our family and and our friends.
It's really great, and I just love snow. I just love to play in it.
Not everyone has a chance to take time out of work, because we all need to survive. But when given the opportunity, don't waste it. We can lead very selfish lives, but not everyone does.
A lot of things I could be doing. I could be out enjoying things like I like to do, like hunting and different things, but I thought it would be good to spend some time with her, so it means a lot to me.
So the next time it snows, forget how old you are and be a kid for a day. Take a chance and have some fun. As you get older, we lose sight on some things we enjoy, and the snow brings us back to our childhood days. We may make a fool of ourselves, but it's all in good fun.
As you saw, I had some fun on my own in the levee, but for the families, they will have their own lasting memories that remain with them for the rest of their lives. Live from the studio, Steve Dreyer, now back to you.
All right, thanks a lot, Steve. Well.